It's time for Plays Slay the Spire, episode 7. Gotta slay that spire. Alright, standard. Alright, I'm gonna try this guy again. Gotta do it. Gotta do it with the defect. The defect. Greetings! Look at this giant whale. Shoes. I'm gonna upgrade a card.
Is that a new guy?
That's just the guy at the beginning. Alright. Let's see here.
Hey, do you have a new guy?
Oh, yeah, I'm a new guy. Yeah. Alright, let's go this way so I can get to a shop. Alright, so he's gonna hit me with 11. So I'm gonna do a defense and a defense. And a defense. And look, this thing, every turn, it hits him 3. Ha! You could not hurt me. Now I'm going to hurt him 6 every turn. Alright, now I'm going to attack him. Boom, boom. Alright. This is called a jaw worm. Alright, he's going to attack me by 14. I'm going to do defense. Defense. Attack. Oh, I probably should have attacked him more because I probably could have killed him. Oh well. Yep. Now I'm going to lose 4 points. 4 health. Alright. Now I get 9 against him. So, if I do that, he's dead. Excellent. Some gold, and let's see. Ooh, I love this one. Every time they attack me, it gives me another lightning. Mystery. No, I don't want to do mystery. I'm going to do a bad guy. Sometimes mystery is bad. All right, let's get a lightning. Every time they attack me, I get a lightning. Let's do defense and defense. There we go. Haha. All right, let's see here. They're gonna attack me by 15 total. Let's do block, block. No more blocks, so I'll attack him and maybe he'll die. Nope. No, watch. I'm gonna attack. There we go. Ah, he got blocked. He had a shield.
I knew that, Daddy. I knew that.
You were paying attention, huh? Alright, let's see here. I'm just gonna kill that guy. That guy. Now he has a shield. But now he's dead.
Gold.
Alright, let's see here. Some more gold and double your energy. Ooh, I like that one. I haven't played that one yet. Alright, let's go up here. Alright, a couple slimes. Acid slime, spike slime. Alright, let's do that one. Let's double the energy. And what? Nothing happened. And let's do one block. And damage him. Alright, cool. He made my shields not work as well. Get another lightning. Alright, let's get rid of that guy. So now we only have one bad guy to worry about. And I guess we'll just do a block and a block. Alright. Messed up my shields again.
8.
Ooh, another zap. Alright, he's gonna attack me by 8.
Why are you doing a thing with the zaps?
These? It attacks him every turn. He's gonna get attacked by 9. Alright, let's see. Let's just do a strike. Strike. Strike, he's gonna die now. Gold and a card. Alright. I like this one because it helps to get a lot of blocks sometimes. Let me pause. Unpause. All right. So now let's go visit the shop. All right. So we can buy a cauldron. Can buy. Ah, too bad I don't have enough money for that one.
Okay.
All right. Let's see.
You can buy potions.
All right. This one's on sale.
Buy potions.
Yeah. Let's see what the potions are. Horns. Thanks. I usually get potions for free when I fight bad guys. All right, I'll save my money for later. Are you a dog person or a cat person?
Cat.
All right, we'll go up this way.
After that, then I'm a cat.
Yep. All right, let's see here. So a lot of people are going to attack me. Let's see.
17 damage.
Let's do this one.
Wait, that does 3 energies?
Yep. Well, however many energies I have left, that's how much shield it gives me. Leave this alone. Alright, let's see here. Let's get 7 shield. 5 more shield. And let's attack that guy. Alright.
Maybe he's a shield.
Yeah, he's rolled up, see? Alright, he attacks me. He attacks me. And I take 5 damage. Alright, let's get some lightning. Every time they hit me, they get struck by lightning. Or I'll get one lightning, but then after that, they'll get struck by lightning. Alright, so let's get rid of that dude. And let's make him very low energy. Alright.
Dad, but you also could have done the shield.
Alright, let's see what we've got here. So he's gonna do a 7 against me, unless I can kill him. Alright, let's do this one. X, it means however much power I still have in there. Alright, that guy's dead. Alright. So, I can just kill him. Oh. Alright, 13 gold. Let's see.
Team kill.
Ooh, cool. 6 damage to all bad guys. Let's go camp. Alright, let's upgrade a card. Let's... Oh, this one to 2. Yeah, I like that one. That was a good one. Okay. So now let's go to the shop. Alright, can't buy any of those. Let's see, this one's on sale. 8 damage. Apply 2 lock on.
That's you.
Ooh, that's good. Let's do that one. Alright. Now I don't have enough money for anything except this, but I don't want it. Oh, let's go. I like gold. Alright, let's go fight a bad guy. The first bad guy I have to fight is a giant slime monster. And every time he has half his power, he splits into 2 smaller slime monsters. This guy, he steals my gold.
How do you know that?
Because I've fought the first guy a few times, but I haven't been able to get... I finally got to the second bad guy, and I couldn't beat him. Alright, let's get some more lightning here.
Daddy, why does he like to get gold?
He's a thief. Or he's a looter. He's a type of thief. Alright, let's see here. Let's do some blocking. Some more blocking. And attack him. Okay. Gonna steal some more money. It's okay, if I defeat him, I get all my money back. Alright. 8 damage. Attack. Attack. Double energy. Alright, he's almost dead. Oh, about to escape, try to escape. I need to try and kill him. Let's see. 6, but he had a shield. 6, I get my money back. All right, let's see. Let's do 4 damage for each orb. Let's see what's in this box. At the start of each combat, heal 2 HP. Oh, awesome. That means every time I start a fight, I get 2 heal. That's awesome. All right. So I'm at 61, now I should be at 63. Dink. Yeah, that's awesome. All right, so we've got these guys here. All right, he's going to attack me by 9. So let's charge. Let's do a 7 shield. All right, and now attack him and attack him.
Did we already eat them?
Not yet. It puts cards that I can't use into my hand. All right, so he's going to attack me by a whole bunch. Let's do a lightning first, though. All right, and let's gain a whole bunch of blocking. And that's it for this turn. So they cannot hurt me.
Dazed again? Mm-hmm. Why did I give you so many dazed?
All right, cool. If they hit me, I get more of those. All right, let's do a lock on that guy. Oh, but he blocked it. All right, and I need at least a little bit of defense because he's going to hit me with 9. Boom, boom, boom. So much dazed, this is crazy. All right, let's see here. Ooh, 6 damage to, oh, let's get some more lightning. Alright, damage to all bad guys. Right. Let's do this 14 block. And that's it. Ah, oh, he's almost dead, but not quite. See, it used up all my stuff. But I can still use this to attack that guy. Alright, that's all I can do. Alright. He's gonna die when he hits me. Nope, his friend died. Nope, he died too. Some gold. Boot. Alright. Ooh, I love this one, because it lets me have more orbs. Alright, another bad guy. Ah, the gremlins.
Gremlins.
There's just a lot of them, and they usually, well, they attack a lot, so I take a lot of damage. Alright, let's see. 6, he's almost dead. Hopefully one of my orbs will get him. Ah, I hit the other guys. Alright, his turn now. Ouch! Okay, he made me weaker for one turn. Alright. See what we've got here. Alright.
No.
Hold on.
Sweeping beam.
Alright, sweeping beam. Whoa. Static discharge. And block. Alright, that's all I can do. Gonna take away 4. So I'll be on 30. Alright, I don't want to die so early. Let's see.
But you hold you by 34.
Oh yeah, look at that. Gotta kill that guy.
Now 30. Now there's 5.
Now nothing.
Now nothing. He's dead.
Alright, cool. Strength potion. Alright, I like this one. Alright, have to go to the question mark. Let's see what we've got here. Alright. I don't want to become cursed. Or, you know what? Sure, why not? I have lots of money. That might help me later. Alright, so bad guy. Question mark bad guy. Alright, let's do a question mark bad guy. I don't have a lot of health. Alright. Nope. I'm gonna leave that guy alone. Last time I tried to get his money and a monster came and killed me. Alright, let's get some lightning. Let's do 15 damage against him, and then 6 damage against him. And if I'm lucky, one of these will kill him. Yeah. And then he's just gonna make himself stronger, so I'm not gonna get hurt this turn, which is good. Alright, let's see here. 8 damage. 7 block. 8 damage. And he's dead. That was good. 20 gold. Ancient potion. Yes.
I go get. Not upgrade because then you will die.
Yep. Let's rest. Alright, time to fight Big Slime.
Big Slime, how do you know?
Oh, nope.
Big Slime. Why did you say Big Slime for?
Because that's what it was last time. Alright, he's going to do a shield. So let's do this first. And this. Alright, here we go. Where's it? Oh, I remember this guy. This guy's annoying. Alright, 1 lightning. 7 block. 6 damage. And attack. Alright, cool. Now he's not gonna attack me anymore.
Why did you wanna get cursed?
Because I wanted lots of money. Alright, he's gonna attack me by 9. So why don't I do, let's see, I'll double my energy. Nice. I'll do a strike. And a strike. What is this doing? Oh, cool, increases. All right, and then let's do a crazy block. All right, try it, dude, you can't. Aha. All right, swing. All right, static discharge is good. Get some orb slots. Oh boy, let's defend. All right, he's gonna take some damage to me. Whoa, that's awesome. All right.
Did you drink that ancient?
I don't know, like making ancient potions. All right, let's see here.
Is it block ready?
Yep. Perfect, I won't get hurt. And I hurt him a whole bunch. Alright. Let's see. Alright, now he's like that. And I'm not gonna do anything.
Why?
Because he's not gonna hurt me, I don't think. Alright.
I'm gonna hold you by 9.
Oh, let's do that. Unplayable, all right. Attack.
Just doubt you.
Makes me weak for a turn. Boom. All right, let's see. What is this? Whenever I attack him, I take 3 damage. Okay. So, let's not attack him. Let's do a block. And that's it. Oh, now he's awake again. Whoa. Cool. If I survive this, it's gonna be awesome. Alright, he's gonna do crazy stuff to me. Let's see if we can kill him first.
Sleeping beam!
wait, hold on. Because if I don't get this right, he's going to kill me. Because I have 20 powers, and he's going to hit me with 20. This is 6. Okay, this way he won't kill me. 6, 6. Or this does 8, so that'll be 16. Alright, cool. Here we go. Cool, he died. 102 gold. Alright, let's see. Ooh, I love that one. It lets me play a card twice. What's in my big chest? Alright, so this one gives me a curse and 3 relics. This one gives me a potion, gold. Right? Alright, let's do this one. Alright. Cool, it upgraded. Got a flex potion. And let's do this one again. Alright, time for the city. See if I can actually beat the city this time. I'm gonna go here and go to the shop since I have so much money. Alright, let's see. Let's do the echo. Alright, he's gonna hurt me. Alright, let's see what we've got here. Get a whole bunch of block. Nope. Alright. Get a zap. Alright. Do a defense and a defense. And a 6 damage. Alright. Ooh, 10 block. I like that. Alright.
What?
Alright, and then let's do damage. Alright. Okay. Alright. Let's get more orb slots. Alright, let's hurt him. Hurt him. Hurt him. Boom, boom, boom. Nice. That's what my favorite, when I can just keep hitting the bag. I like that.
Die, die, die.
Mm-hmm. That's right. Die, die, die is awesome. Alright, we'll do that one. Alright, block. Block. Alright, here we go. Nice. Alright, lightning. And 444. And he's dead. Nice, and I have so much money. Alright, we'll do streamline. Alright, let's go visit the shop. What's up, dude? Alright, the effects of your X cards are increased by 2. That's pretty awesome. Remove cards. Rest sites. Out of your second turn, gain 14 block. Let's see what we have here. A bomb. 40 damage to all enemies. That's awesome. Let's buy that. This one's on sale. Okay. Alright, and then Yeah. Alright, let's do this one. Alright, cool. And is there anything else worth buying?
Jack of all.
Ooh, we can remove a card. Wait, what does it say? This increase. Okay, so let's get rid of the bad one. Where's the bad one? Let me know if you see it.
Down. Out.
Goodbye. Master, cool, I would know. I wasn't talking. All right, the bomb. All right, let's get a lightning. Let's do a bomb. Let's do some defense. All right, this should basically end the fight once it goes. Assuming they haven't killed me by then. All right. Alright, can we get rid of somebody? Let's try and get rid of that guy. Alright. Ah, darn it, didn't hit that guy. Nice. There we go. Didn't even need the bomb. Aka indeed. Nope. All right. Definitely need that self-repair. All right, let's go this way, just in case. Ah, what? Oh, sure, I don't have that much gold. Alright. Well, that was a bummer, but okay. Alright, let's see if I can survive this. Alright, this is, looks like it's worth doing. Whoa, 65. Holy moly. Oh, definitely worth doing the bomb then. Oh, sweet. I got two bombs. These mofos don't kill me first. God dang. Alright, let's see. I need 20. Alright. Let's get a lightning going. Lightning if they attack me. Block. All right. Sweet. Whoa, that's awesome. Melter looks so cool. Definitely gotta heal. Upgrade all strikes and defense. That was cool. They don't just kill me now. Alright, whatever. Let's do that one. Ding, ding, ding. Now they're gonna try and attack me and kill me, probably. Dang, have it. Yeah, your power is unmatched, isn't it? Alright. Gotta do this one. Gotta do that one. Wait a minute, what else have we got going on here? Yeah, there we go. That should help a bit. Okay. Alright, see what we can do here. Definitely need that. That guy too. Heal him, please? Ah, not quite enough. Excellent. Bomb went off. Perfect. Nice. Yeah, they were matched. Not unmatched. You dingling. Alright, recursion plus. Alright, we'll go here. Cool. Alright, we don't have any money, unfortunately. He likes my haircut. not stabby. Alright, I'm gonna have to use these guys. Definitely that. Definitely that. Definitely that. That's right, blocked mofo. Alright. Lightning. This one. And this one. Whoa. Okay. Heal up. Gotta do all the blocks. Yeah, let the lightnings kill him. Alright. Hopefully I kill him first. Nope. He got me. Oh boy. No good. Alright. Let's try, you know what? I'm actually hungry. This is Barry Plays Slay the Spire. I'll see you next time. Bye.